Welcome to this video presentation about how to use the Grab tool on a Mac. The Grab tool is a handy application that allows you to capture screenshots. You can then save these as pictures or copy and paste them right into a document. The Grab tool is found in the Utilities folder in your applications, but to find it quickly, we'll click on the magnifying glass in the top right-hand corner of the screen and start typing in Grab. And here we'll see it under Applications. So now that we're in the Grab tool, you have a few options. If you click on Capture, the top of the screen, you'll see there's four different modes. The first is Selection, and this allows you to grab a selection of the screen. So what you're going to do is take your cursor, and you're going to drag and drop with your mouse over the section you want. And there you go. You have a screenshot of just part of the screen. We're just going to close that. It asks us if we want to save it, but we're not going to save it this time. Your second option is a window. So all you have to do is click Choose Window and click your cursor within the window you want to take a screenshot of. And it captures the whole window. Again, we're going to not save this one. Now your third option is a screen. Now this is going to take a picture of everything on the screen. So you just click anywhere and the whole screen is selected. Again, we're going to not save this. And finally, you can do a timed screen, which once you start the timer, it gives you 10 seconds to get your screen ready. So you could open a menu, for example, or move your windows around to have the screen ready for the screenshot. And there we go, we have a screenshot. Now, like I said, from here you can either save the file or you can choose to copy, which is under Edit. And if you go into something like Microsoft Word, you can then paste the screenshot directly in your document. Now, one final thing I want to quickly show you is sometimes when you're taking a screen capture, you would like to have your mouse pointer present because you're showing something or displaying something. So by default, it doesn't show your mouse pointer when it takes a screen capture. But to change that, click under Grab and select Preferences. And you can choose whatever pointer type you'd like. So let's change it to a little hand here. And then we'll close that out. And then, only when you take a full screen capture, click where you want the cursor to be, and then you'll notice that the little hand will appear in your screen capture. So thanks for watching, and we hope this helps.